Hello and welcome. The demo we're checking out today is Oddworld Soulstorm, Enhanced Edition. Okay, let's see. Sneak, chant, move, hello, aggro, passive, wait. Run, throw, inventory, interact, crouch, jump, aim, swamp item. Well, I've never actually played one of these Oddworld games before. So we're gonna have to figure this out on the go. Freedom forever, Abe the Savior. Okay.
You are no longer a slave, Abe.
But it's over. Eruption Farms is burned down. We're free now.
No, Abe, not over. Just beginning. You may have escaped the murderous blades, but not the shackles you chained to yourself.
But we're safe now.
Only for you few, and only for this moment. But this moment is over.
We're discovered.
Oh no.
Uh-oh. What, we're about to get captured again? I don't even see what they're freaking out about.
Now it begins, Abe. The fate of your entire people is up to you.
Okay. You know, you could have just ran out of there, you know, lady. Right? And if she didn't see the fire, Abe could have said something. He could have been like, hey, lady, you better start hauling ass. Okay, where do I go? I go this way? All right, RB to run faster. What is this? Oh, that is the tutorial message. A to jump. Press A to jump and hoist over ledges. You can do it, Abe. I believe in you. There you go. Is that a checkpoint? It is. Very nice. Press B to roll if you catch on fire. Okay. Okay, what are those things? I mean, I'm sure if I played the previous games, I would know who this is that is attacking us, but no idea at the moment. Extinguishing fires with water. Press and hold Y to bring up the inventory wheel, and then select the water bottle and left stick to aim. Or no, I'm gonna select it with left stick, and then I'm gonna aim with right stick and throw it with right trigger. Can I take them all? does say Y is inventory, but I don't see... don't see the water. Or is it already equipped? I think it's already equipped. Oh, there it is. I hold Y. That's right. Then I go like this, and I go BAM! There we go. What now? Okay, I can do a double jump. Very good. Oh god, I almost died. Royal jelly, you found royal jelly. Your health has been maximized. What's in here? More water? We made it. Okay, we're dead. Oh, even that thing hurt me. Just checking to see if anything's down there. If you use the monkey bars, press A to jump towards them. Simple enough. Can I carefully fall here? Yes, that works. Forgot to aim. Just keep moving. If that's a treasure chest. Oh my god. The treasure was a trap. Forget the treasure. It's not worth it. Oh, what am I doing? I'm super dead. All right, that stuff is gone. Even that fire is gone already. Okay. Secret area found. I feel like I've been going pretty much exactly where the thing wants me to go. Brew bottle. Splashy, sticky, very tasty, and highly flammable. Soulstorm brew will help you get the party started and then help you burn down the venue when you've had enough. Okay, how do I break this one? There we go.
You must use the fire, Abe. Use it to your advantage.
Now you're playing with fire. Harness the power of fire to burn down obstacles blocking your path. Throw brew bottles near the campfire to ignite the brew and burn down that wooden wall. There we go. Then I'll just stock back up and continue on. Oh, wait. Five more. There we go. Doesn't look like it made it. Well, looks like it made it now. What now? Use pulley. To use the pulley, press X to interact, then left stick to move the pulley. Once you've reached your destination, press X again to let go of the pulley. Oh no. Okay, so far so good. Just in case. Okay, we've got a counter of how many of our people, if any, have we gotten killed so far? Look at them all. Well, I guess there's nothing down here. I was checking to see if there was, but there is not. Oh god, I missed. What's this? Bash the crates. Press X to bash the crate open with your fist and collect the brew bottles. I see. What's up here, though? Okay. Secret area. Not much of a secret. There's not really too much up here, but... Oh, look at that. I've gotten whatever that is, too. Come on, spread the fire. That was a nice little sequence.
Brother, if you don't save yourself, you'll never save the others. Run!
I did it. I escaped the burning caves. Oh god, oh gross.
You know me?
Soon the whole odd world will know you.
I was gonna say, is this some guy from a different game that I'm supposed to know?
I don't know how to help you.
But you can. You can help us all. I thought I failed. I thought I'd never reach you. But you came. And you found me. Found me.
I'm so sorry. I can't save you.
But you can. You can save them all.
Okay, please tell me how. Don't just die. By reloading the game every time you get one of them killed, that's how. Just keep trying until you do it. Wow, so our hero and his, and all the people he rescued really did burn down their own place. There was no outside interference at all. That does not bode well for their survival chances in the future. As soon as Abe dies from old age, they're doomed. Find the other Mudokonkind survivors and figure out what to do next. Is that all that says? Chanting. Hold left trigger to chant and use left stick to move the chi orb to activate the chi lock. I get it. I understand. Abe is actually a chi master, apparently. Hold left bumper to sneak. Hoist and jump past enemies silently. Blucon technology that blocks Abe from using his spiritual power to chant. Tape. It's a big roll of sticky stuff. As such, this is a perfect method for showing some restraint and mercy toward your foes. Okay. All right, I already botched it. Will he go back to sleep? Not going fast enough. Just kill me. In that case, I am not gonna get that thing. I don't even wanna risk it. I suppose I could have thrown the flame thing at him. That probably would have worked. Secret area found. All right, I'm gonna get that other one. Okay. All right. I guess I should have held left bumper when I did that. Oh god, that's right, that doesn't immediately light him on fire. Did it save that I did this? No, it didn't. Okay, that didn't work. I don't know if the secret thing still saved or not, so I'm not even gonna bother. Yeah, he really hears that. Got him. Hold left bumper to sneak and hoist. Okay, that's the same tutorial. I'm gonna wait for this guy below me to turn around. Come on, man. Please go down. There you go. Oh, what the fuck? I hit the wrong button. Yeah, don't hit left bumper or left trigger there. Definitely don't do that. That thing, that anti thing at the bottom actually zaps you. Oh my god, I walked a couple steps without being sneaky. God damn it. Okay, that didn't work. Come on, man, get down there. One down. That guy looks down. That's not great. Gotta be careful getting up here to take care of him. Got him. game? What? Oh, all right. The game just literally betrayed me. What in the fuck? All right, that is very inconvenient. That is actually terrible, what just happened. Come on, go down. Tie up, pickpocket. Yeah, we're never walking over here again. This, like, area here, never. Never again once the fire starts. I don't trust the game to not fuck me over there again. Oh, I wasn't holding left bumper. That's what's going on. All right, man. Apparently that wasn't close enough to the fire. There we go. No, game. What the fuck? What even happened there? Yeah, I'm never again. I should have listened to my advice the first time. Fuck that zone. That little platform there is cursed and total garbage. Doesn't seem to be catching anywhere near how it was before. There we go. Just gonna chill out and wait for a little bit. Got him. Definitely not going to go get that thing that's right below me because I don't trust the game. The game has lost my trust. I'm not gonna do it. As soon as he turns around. We've done it, finally. Please, checkpoint, get me out of that spot.
I swear I heard it.
What happens if I do this? No, I can't, like, chi them or anything. Chant with left trigger and possess a slig by moving the chi orb onto it with left stick. Possessed sligs can shoot others, open doors, and get knocked out or exploded.
Something's creeping around here.
Okay. Gotcha. You know, this possession trick would have made that previous spot so much easier. But I guess it did have that thing that was stopping me from doing it. There we go. Oh, God. That thing doesn't want me zapping, understood. In that case, I throw fire! Those guys look a little different over there. The chant doesn't light this on fire, does it? Sure hope not. Gotcha. Let go of him, get up here, tie him up. There we go. That's faster, saves me some tape. Okay.
Did the others? Yeah, we're all here. We can meet you up there.
Is that the same guy that shot? That got shot? I don't know.
Okay. I'll meet you there.
Oh, God. I can't see. I was supposed to wait for the cinematic moment, that's why. I wasn't supposed to run into the mines either. Slap mines, be careful, slap mines are dangerous. Disable slap mines by crouching B and then tapping X when they're green. Oh my god. There, I got rid of one. That seems like a trap that could kill me. Got a checkpoint, that's nice. It works. Oh my god. What about the last one? Where'd he go? Perfect. Look at them all running in the background. You know, there was a... This is very obscure. There was a Captain Crunch game for PC way long ago that this game reminds me of. That one was more of a weird RPG where, like, you would... It doesn't matter. I don't gotta talk about the weird Captain Crunch RPG that was thematically kind of like this. It's all right. We'll just keep going with the demo. Oh god, it's one of those things. Okay, I'm backing him up, but... Guess I didn't need to do any of that.
Help! I'm over here!
Burned a guy alive for no reason. I mean, I wouldn't have been able to.
Yeah, I could see him.
I don't know how you can.
Hurry.
Maybe he used a chi orb to see him. Jeez, he sure doesn't have eyes on him from here. Oh no. Okay, fire is gone. There was something down there too, but long gone now. We're not going back. Just going to investigate around a little bit with the chi orb. Got one. Can I do this? Nope. Can't use the boulders on himself. I tried. Okay, game doesn't want me to do that. What about from here? Nope, doesn't like it. Well, here's where we die then. Yep, see? Knock that guy out. Run over here, grab whatever's in there. Tie him up. Pickpocket him. Can I throw stuff at these? Nope. Oh my god. All right, game. We try once more. God, I do not like these mines at all. What do I do? Damn it! Should I aimed at him first? One more. Oh God, you fucks. Yeah, that's what you get. I was trying to come and tie that guy up. Oh no. Go ahead, turn around. Just gonna wait for the flames to relax a little bit. That's fine though, that's acceptable. There we go. I don't know what to do with these bag, these like rock bag things. So far they have not been interactive at all. Okay, is this progress? Stun mines. Throw stun mines to plant them and stun passing sligs, but be careful, don't step on them yourself. Okay, not what I thought was gonna happen. IED stun mine. Lay throw one of these bad boys as a trap and watch from a safe distance as your target gets a stunning surprise, you devious little scamp. Alright, I gotta know where I'm going though, game. Going down there. Got him. No, don't hide in the locker. Give me all of the stun mines. Obviously, hiding in those lockers is going to become a mechanic soon enough. Did that guy just walk over that one? No, I fucked up.
I got nothing. Coming up with nothing.
Come on. No, no game. More stun mines.
I'm hearing things.
Check it. What's in there? Forgot that thing was right there. Oh, well, all right. I guess that's fine. There we go. Okay, snipers, all right. Can I do anything about that? Does not appear like I can. Just gotta wait for him to go to there, and then I run. Got it. You, oh my god, game, really? We'll just be safe about it. Help Muds, free the Muds, then guard them from sigils as they climb up. Mudokons will open the door. Wait until all the Mudokons are safe and they will open the door for you. Okay, bad, not good. Yeah, okay. New plan, now that I actually know what's going on. Shit. This is all going to shit. I don't even need to do this, but I want to. Looks like I should be safe up here. Come on, You know, I could have placed those stun mines, I just realized. Oh, wow, this dude. This dude's strong. Come on, damn it. Lost pretty much half of them. Okay. Sounds easy enough to me. That's probably the end of the demo, right? Two full levels. They introduced the majority of the mechanics in the game. Introduced the villains, the comedy style. Yes, like I thought, that is the end of the demo. Well, with that, that's where I'm calling it. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.